Yo, what is everybody? We're back for season 3, episode 2 of Kaguya-sama.
Love is war.
We had a good start back for season 3. Miko was listening to some just complete nonsense. And Ishigami was trying to save her. Took one for the team, but then ended up losing anyway because she still got exposed. So that was pretty funny. Kaguya just reading text, not knowing read receipts was on. That was also hilarious because that's something that everybody's done before. And Chika trying to cheat during the arm wrestling, and Shirogane and Kaguya just getting wet from the whole thing. So just the usual shenanigans, and we're back to it. So we're going to jump in episode 2 here. Miyuki Shirogane wants to meditate. Kaguya wants to distract him, and Kaguya preemptively strikes. Yep, he took one for the team. Yeah, president is a man whore. Damn. It's fucked up. That's crazy. So they're both like each other's behind the scenes fixers? That's crazy. I was literally just both looking out for each other. Oh my god, here we go. Oh shit. They're overseers. Oh, there goes a Doki Doki track. Damn. Not a fiend, though.
The friendship plan.
They actually got a whole ass manual put together. Okay. Oh, okay. But like, what kind of mission is that? That's a terrible plan. At least they can bond over hating the plan together. I really racked my brain over this.
They hurt his feelings.
I'm dead. Trash ass plan, bro. Damn! He said play the game, yo. He's like, yo, just play along, make something up. Ear cleaning?
That would be so
uncomfortable. Bro, this is so weird though. You just have somebody digging in your ears with Q-tips? What the fuck?
They actually pop your eardrum.
Look at this. Wow. She didn't want to put her head on his thigh, so they had to come up with a...
And her eyes are so wide open.
With rope? Pocky game?
It's like, is this a friendship game? Or is this trying to like get them together type of game?
Is she gonna show up? She normally shows up. Where's she? Ew! Uh-oh. How you just make two people hate each other even more? Oh. Oh wait, like is this
they probably like each other because that's what happens in like preschool.
That shit happens in high school too. How robotic and shit. Yeah, the auto-tune? This is a fail too. 10 years of dealing with her. I can draw something even more explicit. What the
fuck? What y'all got going on over there?
But I'm not a rapper. That's true. Yeah. Is that the picture they just drew?
Yeah.
And they got the prawn images in the back? A chronicle of lustful men.
Based off the information her dad was telling her.
Let's drink, sing, and get loose. Let's get loose. Is that Hayasaka?
Yeah,
wow. Yeah. I was like, so she did the opposite. Sir, right in front of her though? Oh yeah, remember? Is she still holding embarrassment from that? Or resentment? Oh my god. You're not even doing your job. Extract him.
Oh, maybe wait, that's her.
This is the play?
She's trying.
Oh, okay.
He didn't even get us.
I'm just go. All right, I'm gonna head out. Oh, let's see how she sounds. My feelings. Oh my god. The fucking song. I'm so sad. This is a setup. Oh my god, bro, I'd leave. I would leave. Yo, this is too much. Get out of there!
She's probably going to leave, and that's probably her plan.
Oh, true.
To make him extremely uncomfortable.
It was high time I got over being dumped. The sneeze. Oh, so he saw right through her. Aww, that's sad. They're giving us some insight onto how she really feels. That sucks. She's dope. Oh, there goes the act. It worked?
I just told him straight up.
Yeah. Leave. Now. Nigga, what?
What?
What the fuck, bro? Sir, you're certainly closing in on me. Sir? Nigga. Oh, he saved her.
Yeah,
clutch.
Sir?
This fucking creep, bro. She's gonna really fall for him.
That would make things so complicated.
What in the Metal Gear Solid? Wow.
24 hours, but
I was ill prepared last time, so I failed. Yeah, she's going to the extreme though. What the fuck? Damn, she about to fuck your man, bro. That's crazy. She's like, yeah, you said to do it if I could, right? Here it is. Damn.
Maybe she's just doing that to make her, like, give her, like, a push.
Oh, you know what? It could be that. Come get
like
your
somebody
dude.
Somebody else is gonna snag your dude if you don't come snag your dude.
She go to the door, all she hears.
No.
But you can't just assume that's her jacket. Yeah, that's how it would play out. I'd be like, what the fuck?
Yeah, the Tom Cruise disguise.
Sure, it always works though. So, sunglasses and a baseball cap is all you need.
Why don't you run out the security cameras, Fujiwara?
Oh god. Here she comes to just fuck everything up. Just come on in. Yeah, send her in there. Just. But that's assuming the door's even. Oh.
Oh my lord.
Yeah!
Completely wrong idea.
It's so big. Yo, I need to know what's going on.
Cause it's not that.
Yeah. What the fuck? Bruh. Clapped. This is hilarious. His rapping is heinous.
Yeah, remember how he had to get help?
Yeah, what is he wearing? What is that? Oh, and here she comes. The guts of a sea slug. Flashback. She's gonna leave. She's gonna leave. Yo, she got the fuck up out of there, bro. I don't wanna hear that shit. She said the guts of a sea slug. The disrespect. Aww, the bond. Yeah, you went back and started singing by yourself, bro. I'm not feeling well, so I'm believing now. It's not because of your rapping, okay? I swear. Yo! Oh god, what is this ending? This is different from the. Yeah! Remember they did this in another season. Shuchin Student Federation.
You are here.
It's a simulation. What in the fucking Charles Dickens space exploration? I have no idea how to.
Just accept it.
Yeah, they turn us into Starship Troopers. What the fuck? That looks dumb. The way. Okay. All right, let's get it. Aww. That was cool. He was dreaming the whole time.
Yeah, it was.
That was a fun little episode. Look, this season's just, it's slapping so far. It's all hits, no misses. Wow, that's for the married folk. Sorry for the random Drake bar, but yeah, I think this shit is funny. They're doing a really good job.
Yeah, hilarious so far.
Yeah, that whole, it's so huge.
I just hope that like their relationship progresses, because it seems like right now it's kind of like stagnant. Like, it's not really going anywhere.
That's the point of the show, Shira. I learned my lesson. After season two, I learned...
I just have so much hope.
My lesson. Abandon all hope, be who enter. That's literally where my brain is at right now. But all in all, very fun episode. I can't wait to see what other bullshit happens next time. So, all right. With that being said, folks, on to the next. As always, like, subscribe, follow on all socials. At Baroshi, Instagram, Facebook, and Twitter. Subscribe, share, links down below. Check out the merch link today. That's also down below. But that's all we got for you guys today. Hope you have a great day, and we will catch you guys next time.
Peace.